All right, what is up, my home dogs? This is Drift Yani now, or Yani, I don't care, whatever the hell you want to call me. But I'm doing a little update kind of commentary. I just want to talk about a few things. But first off, let me just tell you about whatever I'm going to have playing. And it's going to be a Iron Sight Ballista. It's like the first half of a domination game. I didn't want to use the whole thing, but I went 41-15 in the first half of a game. And I get like a pretty nice streak to start it off, or at some point, I don't know, the beginning of the game, I get a pretty decent streak. And I get some help from like a sentry gun. But I thought it was a pretty good first half of a game, so I figured I'd use it for this update little video I'm doing. But first off, I just want to tell you guys I joined a team called Drift. I'll probably have a link to the channel in the description if you guys want to go sub them. But I mean, most of the people that are subbed to me or even watch any of my videos already know about Drift or are subbed to them anyway, so yeah, whatever, you know, YOLO. But yeah, so I have like 16 or 17 clips that I can use for my introducing, but I have like 6 freaking triple headshots, and it's getting really annoying because that's about the only thing I can hit. And so I'm waiting to hit something like decent enough to be able to use for like a final clip, a closer, or whatever. So I'm just waiting to hit something that I can use for that, because I don't want to just have triple headshots and quad feeds for my intro, because that honestly wouldn't be that good. So hopefully I'll hit something soon and I'll be able to get that out finally. Even though I've only been in Drift for like a week and a half or 2 weeks, I'm not even sure. But yeah, so hopefully I'll get an intro out, which leads me to my next little point, like what I want to do after my introducing for Drift, is I think I kind of want to do either just get out at least one more episode after that, an episode or two after that, and I want to do a big montage. I don't know what I would call it, or if I would just, you know, have a name for it and be like a big episode, I guess. But I kind of want to do some kind of special montage. I was kind of thinking, I don't know if this beats like stupid, but I would try and get have each letter of the alphabet in my clan tag, like hit a clip with a each letter of the alphabet in my clan tag. So have a clip for A, B, you know, so on. So I'd have like, I don't know. I think that'd be a decent enough montage. So I thought about that a couple days ago. I thought of that. I don't know if anybody's done that before, if that would even be a good idea, but if you guys think so, please just tell me. Maybe I'll do it. That'd probably take me a freaking long time, and I don't want it to be just, like, leftover, like, I don't know, just random quad feeds. I want it to be actually, like, a good montage. So, I want to do that. And, so yeah, I want to do a big montage after my intro. And, next I want to talk about my personal channel, I guess. But I've been really, really lazy the past week and a half, I guess, 2 weeks. I don't know, I haven't really uploaded any videos because I haven't really wanted to do a live commentary or any kind of commentary, because I haven't really wanted to sit down and pull up Audacity and do a video. But so I've had a story and a gameplay I want to use for my next, like, high school stories, whatever, story time with Young. I don't know what the hell it's called. I can't remember what I called it the first time, but whatever. I have a story I want to talk about that's actually more, like, interesting, and it's more, I'm not going to say badass, but it's more ridiculous than the first story. But, so I'll probably be doing that within the next few days. I don't know, maybe I'll do it right now after this video just so I can get it over with. But, so that'll be coming out sometime this week, maybe next week, depending on how lazy I am, and, or if I stay lazy, I guess. But also I have a setup video made, because I've been wanting to do one for so long, but I decided I just want to wait till I hit 50 subs, and then I'll upload it, because I already have it. I have it as like unlisted right now, and so I'm just waiting to get 50 subs, and then I'll make it public. But yeah, I've been wanting to do that for a long time, and I just wanted to do it because I was really anxious and whatnot, so I got it out of the way and did it already. But so hopefully that will be out within the next, I don't know, few weeks, I guess. Because I'm at like 41 subs or something stupid. So hopefully I'll get to 50 soon. Yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about. So I've joined Drift. They're at 13K. I have enough clips for an intro. I'm just waiting to hit something good enough. So I'll have that out soon. And then I want to do a big montage after that. And then I should be having some videos coming out on my personal channel, or on this channel, sometime soon. My high school stories. I don't know. Maybe I'll try and do some live commentaries, some more live commentaries soon. But I'll figure that out. And then also have my setup video. So that's all happening within the next month. So hope you guys are real excited, and hopefully you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys later.